Yes, for
the official edition.
The official edition of our, well, second annual Christmas MakeQuest. And I'm very excited that we have a second year. I was like, oh, we already did one. Excited to have obviously my good friend Kat and myself and Kelsey. If you didn't realize, thank you for joining us. So before we get into what we're going to be doing this session, we do want to remind you that we are a charity website and we are currently supporting, as our second tier charity, the Humane Society. There are links below for the Humane Society. If you can donate, that is awesome. If you can't donate, please like, share, subscribe, spread the word. And especially if you can donate your time, it's almost just as important as money to some of these organizations and need a lot of help. So without further ado, so Kat, what is your inspiration for this holiday makeup quest today?
My inspiration is going to actually be just Christmas lights.
Christmas lights.
I saw a really cool video by, let me pull up her name.
Is it just, sorry guys.
Hey, it's like the up and down weather. I get you. All right, so I saw a really cool makeup video by Pelin Tekdal, P-E-L-I-N-T-E-K-D-A-L. Super cute little makeup artist on YouTube. She doesn't have very many subscriptions or likes. I don't know why. I think she's really great. She's
very talented.
Very talented. She did a really, in my opinion, the best take on the Christmas light look that I have seen. Most people do, like, in the crease, a squiggle line, and they put the ornaments on that, and I think she did a really, really great, beautiful, gorgeous take on it, so I'm going to take inspiration from her and her look, and I'm going to make it my own. I'm really excited.
So I can't say that I've seen the Christmas light look, so I'm curious about this, so I can't wait. That's
really fabulous, yeah. But let's hear about your inspo.
So I am being inspired by, okay, so Christmas for me is interesting because we spend most of our lives in New York, so Christmas for me is all about, it's freaking cold. So I just think of these days we had our house in New York and we had this gas fireplace, and Jay and I would go see our family the weekend beforehand, and then we would save Christmas Day just for us, and we would be in our pajamas all day, and we would pop open some wine, maybe some bourbon, and we would light the fireplace and put the tree on, and even though it got dark at like 3 in the afternoon, it was just like really special to me to have those moments. So I'm being inspired by the song Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire. So I'm going to be doing a very warm, fiery look today.
Chestnutty.
Well, I don't know. Probably more fire than chestnuts, to be honest.
Okay,
but
fine.
I like to get that warm and fuzzy feeling, around the holidays. And that's what that kind of means to me. So hopefully I can execute this the way that's in my brain. We'll see.
I mean, it's going to be a journey for both of us. I don't think either. I have not practiced this look. I just think I can wing it.
Yeah, let's just freaking wing it. So again, we are not a makeup tutorial. We just love makeup. We love to do makeup inspired by things, other things that we love. So, you know, we'll tell you about some products that we like, why we like them. Maybe they work for you. Maybe they don't. You know, we're not telling you these are the products you need to use. This is your technique you need to use. Just hope that you can have fun with us and maybe you take something away from it. Maybe you don't, but let us know in the comments. Maybe Jake can get a split screen going and we could see. I don't know. Maybe. We got a cat. It's going to join us.
Hello. We have a cat here. This cat brought to you by the Humane Society.
Yeah, she's a rescue.
She's a rescue. She's wonderful. She's also a little bit evil, but what
she's
cat
a little
isn't?
Bit evil. She's hungry is what she is right now.
She's starving to death because she's never been
she's
fed in her life.
She's a little chub.
She needs a little chubberino.
She needs to go on a New Year's resolution.
Would you say she's a chunk?
She is a chunk. Okay, so where are you starting today? Face, eyes, what's happening?
Well, I really want to try doing my eyeballs first because a lot of people say, you know, do your eyes first because then.
Mind my fancy Baileys.
No, it's fine. I love it. Pinky out. There we go. I want to try doing my eyes first because you do your eyes first. It lets you really clean up a lot of things when you put on like the rest of your face, like so
I think
your foundation.
I'm gonna rock
that
it today.
Stuff. Well, I don't know that I can because I'm doing little dangles, I think I'm just going to do my normal thing, because it'll be fun. It'll be totally cool. So I'm going to start with primer.
Nice.
What's your faves?
So I always use this. It's Elizabeth Mott Mattifying Pore Minimizing Long Lasting Thank Me Later Face Primer. It is a silicone-based, which I recently learned. There's silicone-based and water-based primers. And apparently if you have a silicone-based primer, it works best with silicone-based foundation. And same thing with water.
Interesting.
Yeah. I don't know if it's true. It's a thing that I heard. So, you know, you
rumor
you
has you. It. I'm taping my eyes, guys. If you have watched us before, you know I'd like to tape my eyes to get that.
You're going to kind of see my face a little bit in the small cam.
Sharp look.
My game is to not have Jay ever have to get up and adjust this freaking camera.
Your small cam is on point today. I'm not even going to lie. It's really
back
good.
Up just a little bit, trying to keep my face super centered.
I like it.
Paying attention this time, Jay.
I like it. I'm probably going to start with my eyes today. Then I can clean up. I don't have to worry about any Christmas bulbs.
Oh, man.
So.
I mean, just testicles hanging out on your face.
Just testicles.
God.
I need primer for my eyes.
And just so you know, we wash our face, we do some face cream, do some eye cream before we get this started. It's good to moisturize. But one thing I've learned, too much moisturizer can really negatively impact how your makeup sets on your face because it's just too much and it makes it shift. So I put on my super wonderful, amazing, glamorous, vitally needed first aid beauty cream and just
oh yeah, I like that.
My ultra rich hydrating Murad eye cream, which I got in my Etsy bag. It was super, super hydrating and I freaking loved it. I was really shocked. So I have to say, even though it's expensive, it really blew me away. It really blew me out of the
and
water.
And it'll last you a long time, right? Like it's not like you're gonna
years and that's teeny, a thing. Tiny itty bitty bits.
Because I know it's hard to spend a lot of money on one product. But it's usually, like, gonna last you a while. Like, I spend...
I mean, especially eye cream. Like, it lasts forever.
So I spent, like, $50 on my shampoo, right? And conditioner. But it takes me 6 months to use it.
Jay's up moving cameras, guys. Sorry, we need to scoot in closer.
No, you guys are fine.
Okay. But it takes me 6 months to use it. So over, you know, $50 over 6 months, it's not a lot.
Yeah, I mean, you gotta think of, break it down, like, how much it costs per month to use it.
Yeah. By the way, I just used this, I don't know what you'll see, put a lid on it.
Ayo.
Eye primer.
Oh my glob.
It's by The Bomb, if you know. We've used The Bomb before.
TheBomb.com.
The Bomb. Okay, so I'm mostly gonna be using Jaclyn Hill today. I think I might borrow your pineapple, but you know.
Absolutely, you can borrow my pineapple by City Color Cosmetics.
Actually,
super
that pineapple
portable.
Color is
beautiful. TheBomb.com.
The Bomb is the thing that we're saying now.
It's because this is the
it's
90s.
It's the thing we
now.
Said in the 90s, and it's the thing we're going
to
say
you know,
again.
We went from like 7 BC to like 1990,
80. We're wondering what Jay's doing.
So.
We're trying.
He's gonna come over here and adjust
I'm
my
gonna do
camera
this
here
look
in a second.
With my eyebrows just straight up the whole time.
Do it, rock it. I'm gonna go in and I decided I was gonna do a full coverage concealer today for the first time ever. Never done this before.
I really
first
like
time
it.
On this show.
I'm
it's
excited.
Gonna be wild. I'm probably gonna fuck it up, but I'm gonna have a good time doing it.
I'm not mad about it. I'm excited about it.
I'm gonna be using the Tarte Shape Tape in light sand. Cause I'm pale as fuck. I'm going to kind of put it up in my little...
I'm pretty pumped about this.
Little tiny camera. There we go.
Little baby camera.
So it's just... This is sample size. I got it, again, in my Ipsy bag. I just have to do Ipsy. Trust me, if I did Birchbox, I'd be talking about Birchbox every second of every day. All right?
But
I don't, because somebody where I work wrote to me into Ipsy, and I'm just like, whatever, I'm already here. Might as well just stay.
And me, because I've had it for like, oh my God, 4 years, 5 years?
For a while. I think I'm on year 3 at this point.
Mm.
I don't even know how to start doing this.
I want to be honest.
Get me some guidance first. Get me some guidance on how I'm supposed to get this from this tube onto my face. Like, should I just... You think I should just take my little doe foot and just... And then go in
and
with
the... And just blend the fuck out of it.
Alright, guys. We're in for a ride. Now tell me what you were going to say.
I think I'm going to quit Ipsy.
That's fine. You've quit before.
No, like legit quit, not like half quit.
Okay. I mean, like, I don't mean to sound cold or heartless. Like, I'm kind of at that point because I've gotten... I love Ipsy. I think it's really great. But it kind of gets to a point where it's like you just keep getting the same products.
I mean, you like do your reviews and stuff.
Yeah. I mean, and they really do. The review system has gotten a lot better. Okay? A lot better. Like, they tell me, hey, we chose this product for you because you reviewed this brand, this product, this color, and you said that you liked it, so we chose this to put in your bag. And I'm like, okay, that's cool. I can clearly see that you are listening to what I'm telling you. But the thing is I have gotten so many brown eyeshadows, I am going to murder someone if I get one more brown eyeshadow.
Mine is just like, I think that Ipsy is a good tool, and like even Birchbox is a good tool to learn what you like. So you get to try a bunch of different products, and then you can narrow in on what you like to use. And I feel like I've gotten to a point where I know what I like.
Yeah, absolutely.
Like, and I know what products I'm going to reach for. I know what textures I'm going to reach for. Like, maybe, you know, I go to a store and I say I like this, they're going to give me another suggestion. I feel educated. I feel more educated than I have. And I think that's it's a great tool for that. Like, you learn what you like. You learn what works for you, because makeup is, like, unique to the individual. And I feel confident. Like, before Ipsy, I didn't feel confident in my makeup choices. Like, I would go buy stuff because it was on sale. Or I would go buy stuff because someone I knew bought it. You know, it wasn't like, I know this works for my skin and I like it. It was, you know, I feel educated. So I feel like their work is done. Like, I feel like it's a great way to do that. But there's so many products out there that you could keep testing new products forever and ever. Amen. Like, you never use the same product twice.
Yeah. I mean, I will say I feel the same as you. I mean,
Blendy looks good.
I'm trying to get it smooth.
I'm guessing Jaclyn Hill. Let's see. This third color in is my transition color choice today.
Transition colors.
It's beautiful.
The show today is brought to you by the color transition.
Brush, and I don't know the number. My brushes don't have the numbers on them, but I love this brush so much. I'm going to use it probably the whole time. I have a couple other fluffy brushes I'm going to use. But I just want to make sure that my Faya is transitioned smoothly. So this light tan color is a good start. Before I get into a more yellow tone.
I'm just going to be poking myself with my blender for a while, so just don't mind me. I'm not punching myself in the face. I'm just blending.
It reminds me of Nikki tutorials.
Oh my god, like, she literally is just like, coats her bam, face. Bam, it's like bam, bam, and I'm just like, stop it.
But she makes her face like a blank canvas, and mm-hmm. I really love it.
God, I love Nikki.
She's amazing. She's so sweet.
Uh-huh.
I just like this mustardy color. So I'm trying to make some flames, you know? So I'm going to go in, this is going to be my next color I go in with, is like, I want the edges to be like flames. I'm going to go yellow, orange, and red, like gradually increase the intensity, I think. This is what I'm going for. We'll see how it turns out. But I'm going to use that probably pineapple color too. We gonna get some sparkle going, too.
It's gonna get sparkly up in here, because it's Christmas holiday theme. Mm.
Because holidays, you can't have holidays without sparklies. Right?
Everything sparkles on the holidays, man.
You can't have, like, life without sparklies.
Uh-uh.
That's what I feel like. Anything sparkly or pink, Jay's like, I'm gonna get that for Kelsey.
I really need to get better at foundation. I swear to God, Jay.
What's he doing now?
He's over here. I'm putting on foundation. Walk away. Walk away.
I'm putting on foundation.
Walk away. Walk away.
Can we see this? Is there a chat happening?
Oh, you want a beer? What kind of beer would you like?
I can't see it. Oh, no one said anything. Oh, they left us after Testicles.
Yeah.
Oh, they left after Testicles.
A little confusion there. Sorry, buddy.
I mean, it was one of the best pre-show shows. One of the best hot mics we've ever had. Like, I feel like we just need to record us talking before every show. It's like, this is our pre-show conversation, though we are not visually represented This is the conversation that happens.
Get used to it. Love it. Own it.
All right, so I think I'm done with my foundation. I mean, it looks like I'm foundated.
You're foundated. You will need to bring some color back to your face.
I'm very pale. Jesus. I'm dead.
Am I not close enough?
No, it's black in your face.
It's black in my face. My so gorgeous face.
We can't see your beautiful face, Kelsey.
Okay, I don't want to be responsible for this.
God, I know you told me this before, but I use too much eye primer, which I'm using an Elizabeth Mott eye primer. Okay, I have a problem. Okie dokie. Hey, guys.
There's some cats happening.
Hey.
Some cats happening.
Hey. I'm okay? Putting on the eyeball primer.
Can everybody see your pretty face?
Oh, thank you, honey.
You are the star of this show, madam.
We are the stars.
This is the Kelsey Hour featuring cat.
I don't think so. I don't see it that way.
I will fight you, Jay. I swear to God.
Jay will fight
Stop
you.
Stop it! I will move.
We appreciate.
I will move for the camera.
Your camera skills, look, and your microphone skills, and all the things you do for our recordings.
There we go. Maybe.
Oh, I see.
Primer on there. Make it nice and sticky. Okay, now I'm going to move over so you guys can watch me poke me other eyeball. Okay, there we go. Going to stay really still.
Poking yourself.
Getting it on there. I'm getting it up underneath my eyebrow into the corner of my eye. And I'm really making sure I'm just patting it in very gently. Very gently, guys. Welcome to the AMSR.
God damn it, cat.
Can you hear it? Yeah, girl, I got you.
Let's see what this is going to look like.
She get on that pineapple with my, city, is it called city? Oh, city lights?
Shit, that is yellow.
I mean, try Sundays. Like, mix the two, maybe? Because Sundays is more of like a bronzy gold.
We're gonna go for it.
Do it. Blend
see what
it.
Happens.
Blend it, mix it, twist it, flick it.
Okay, too cautious.
All right, guys, I am going in with some eyeshadow color on my Morphe X Jaclyn Hill palette gifted to me by Kelsey. Has a beautiful array of colors and shades in the darker family. I'm going to do a slow. Sorry. Let me go back a little bit. You missed that one. Okay. Slow show of those colors. Really great, really awesome, really wonderful. I'm going in with Poof for my...
What kind of color is that?
It is a nude.
A nude.
I'm going in with Poof. It's going to be going on tap, tap, guys. Tap, tap. Always tap, tap. You don't want the extra stuff on there. Tap, tap. I'm going in. Let me make sure Jay doesn't freak out. On just kind of the outer vestiges of me eyeball. Okay? Just gonna really blend it in out here. I'm gonna get a little bit more.
Blending is your friend.
I'm gonna get a little bit more in here. Just gonna tippity-tappity.
Actually, pineapple isn't bad. I thought it was gonna be worse, but with my transition color, it looks nice. I thought it was going to be, like, super yellow.
Okay. So Poof is just a very, very nice nude color. Okay. Make sure you guys can see my eye.
Wait, how's this looking?
Here we go. Can.
Which way do my face have to go? Okay.
Don't worry. We're going to get some oranges in there. It's going to be pretty.
She's a builder.
I'm a builder.
She builds these colors up.
I love building.
All right, so we're really just gonna... And a lot of shows are gonna just be like, just tippity-tappity. I'm not looking for a really big, thick coverage. I'm looking for a light coating. Okay. All right. Getting in there.
I feel like I'm always better on my right eye than my left eye.
There we go. There we go, Jay. Sorry, I burped. Sorry, guys.
These mics pick up.
Is it ASMR, AMSR?
AS.
Welcome to the ASMR burp edition of Makeup Quest.
I like it. My nose is running. Y'all are going to hear that, too.
Hey, as long as it's not... Shit's gross. It's so I might disgusting.
Keep it, unless you need it.
I'm just going to look at those colors again real quick. Just see. Because it's going to be a very nudie-tootie.
Nudie-tootie. Y'all like that?
I don't need that one.
You like this? Gross. Don't. Those couch pillows? What? Don't fall asleep on your couch pillows. You have any germs around your couch pillows?
All of them. All the germs. And MRSA, MRSA is on your couch pillows. Don't do it. Gross. I'm joking.
I mean, you never know.
I'm gonna...
MRSA is the same letters as ASMR.
Okay, I'm gonna do something a little bit crazy. I'm gonna layer a couple colors. I'm gonna be layering potion and trickery. I'm going to be doing just... gonna try and freehand where I'm going to want my wing to go in black, which is gonna be the foundation for my little ornaments. Yes.
More orange of any kind?
No.
Okay, we're gonna just have to build this or see what's going on.
Well, I would do this one and that one.
This one's really.
Trust me.
Okay, now look. So that's that and that's that. That's more brown.
Okay.
That's more orange. I'm gonna use that one and then that one. To go from orange to red.
Yeah, I think that'll be fine. You just have to build it up a little bit more.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a really light.
Okay, alright. Let me get my eye in position so Jay doesn't have to come up over here and be all up in my business.
Can you hear that? The microphone? Probably. I don't want too much on here. Like I really don't want a lot.
I really want to build this slow. Y'all. So it's kind of like ASMR, but like visual ASMR, building eyeshadow. Is that weird? Is that right? Did I get it right?
Sure, absolutely. Okay.
I will fight you because it's gonna change, Jay.
I will fight you, she says.
Oh yeah. All right, guys. I'm trying my best to keep my eyeball.
Oh, my eye's gonna be toasty.
Toasty.
Gently going in with my little tiny
brush. Windshield wiper, circle, circle, circle. This is how I'm doing my eyes. Look at, see how it's blending?
Okay. So, like Kelsey said, I have a Luxie 223 short shader.
Love Luxie.
It's literally the holy grail of all of my makeups ever. Like, I want y'all... Look how tiny those the little bristles are. Look how little they are. Just so tiny. It's just so cute.
Smoky.
Alright, I've got my potion down, which I wanted it kind of as a base. I'm gonna be blending this stuff a little bit. But I've got trickery that I'm gonna be putting in on top of it. Now I'm not going down as far as I would be for a black wing, which I will be doing here in a minute, simply because I want the wing.
Pretty pumped about this. Looking forward to this.
I'm pumped. Can't wait to see how it comes out. I don't know how it's going to turn out. I'm excited for it. It's going to be a lot of fun. I am going to dip down just on the tip, and I'm going to dab it onto my paper towel to get the extra off.
Oh, mom.
And I'm going to go in and dab. Just dabbing it. Okay, guys?
It's like a happy little dab.
Happy little dab.
Apparently, Bob... Oops. I should have.
Bob Ross?
That was a lot. Yeah. Bob Ross is on Netflix now?
I know.
Or is Bob it Netflix Ross. Or Hulu? One of them.
I honestly don't know.
He's on Twitch? No.
All right, so I'm going to blend. Let me first get my eyeballs positioned so Jay doesn't have to come up over here. Okay. Shit. A little blendy.
See, I told you my right eye is better, guys. It
Lisa Left Eye Lopez gets me every time.
Okay, now what I'm going to do, I'm going to take that from you. Mm-hmm. I'm going to go in with a little bit of Venice on my City Color Cosmetics palette.
Okay, I'm watching. I'm watching you.
Alright, going in with Venice.
Ooh, I like it.
I like to build colors on top of each other.
Me too.
Because I feel like it makes it a little bit more, just a little bit more, okay? That's all I can say, just a little bit more.
I need to go back in with
pineapple.
When you get a second.
There you are.
There you go.
You can, let me get my eyeball on the camera. Doesn't look like much right now, but
I'm excited for the outcome.
This is my green. This is my garland, essentially. Okay. It is going to be cleaned up a little bit. There's going to be a big, big, deep black line wing. And this is going to be the hard part, because I know Jay's going to come over here and adjust the camera, and then I'm going to have to reposition, and then he can come back and adjust it, and this is going to be a give and a take. So we're going to have a drink, a beverage of mysterious origin.
It's looking quite fiery over here.
Oh, go back to your camera. Let me look. Oh my god, it looks wonderful. It's like I might need to trigger your fire alarm because I think your face is on fire.
It's quite fiery right now.
Girl. Okay. I'm actually, before I go in with this,
not really dictating, sorry guys,
to really kind of highlight that inner corner of my eye, I'm going to go in with a little bit of Elfie.
Sorry, I took your palette.
No, you're fine. Going in with a little bit of Elfie.
Do you see how I tried to wipe off my brush in the mascara? Just got to check, guys.
So what did you do?
I went like this. It wasn't
over there. It's fine. We don't judge here. This is a judgment-free zone. Men, women, unicorn, otherkin, it's just no judgments. Okay. Now, I did bring a super cool highlighter palette, set of four colors. Let me get in on the mini cam. Okay, let me open it up and get in on the mini cam. Maybe a little bit too bright. Let me kind of. There we go. Blue, green, purple, pink. Got four really cool highlighters. I really, really love them. I think they're really super, super duper great. You know, apparently saying is a sign of lesser intelligence, and I just don't think that.
I don't agree with that.
I have the color on this one, Angel. It's a green highlighter, and I am actually going to be using that on the inner corner of my eyes because, can anybody guess? Because they're fucking green already. Oh my god, it's just amazing.
Do you know what I think it's a sign of?
What?
You're thinking about a lot of things at once, so you're a multitasker.
Oh my
god. So you say because you have to choose the right words to say for the right thing you're thinking about because you're thinking about too many things at the same time.
Now, I'm going to show you guys this eye.
As a compliment.
I really hope I've done it dark enough for everyone to see. Thank you, Kelsey. That it's like a really light green in the corner. And it really blends in my opinion, very nicely to the other darker green that is the wing.
Shall I see? I do like that.
Mm-hmm. Gosh, this show might take a while.
Oh no, we're trying to shorten it up.
Okay. I can just do one eye, it's fine.
No, all come right, on, you can do it.
I'm gonna go in. Y'all, I'm a free hand this wing, though I did bring cat butt. Where's cat butt? I brought cat butt. This is cat butt. I'm gonna put it. It's a eyeliner stencil pattern. It's just a kitty cat. Kelsey got it for me last Christmas, I believe.
Or it's, two. I don't even know.
It's just at some all point the years are the she same. Gave it to me. But as you can see, where I have already done my green, it's a really good close guide. It's really super helpful. I like to try and be ballsy and do it free-handed. So we're going to see how this goes. We're going to see what happens, Cotton.
You got it. I have faith.
I don't trust that I'm doing. No, cat butt.
Your cat bun.
Chickened out. Chickened out. Jay, I'll fight you. So help me. Stop it. Don't move the camera. You're going to mess it up. Okay.
So if y'all are seeing what I'm seeing, uh-huh. There's like a gradient of like a yellowish to an orangish to a reddish. It's a little harsh right now. I want to blend it out a little bit, but it's kind of what I was going for. I think I executed it better than I anticipated I would. So,
man, Jay might have to adjust this because I'm having to really get in on this mirror right now. I'm sorry, guys. I think this might have dried out on me.
What the?
Let me mark on my hand a little bit.
The bad news is I used the one blending brush for all the colors, so I kind of go back to the light ones.
Yeah, you can go back. You can always go back.
This is not all dogs go to heaven.
You can never go back.
You can never come back.
It's not too bad. I feel like I need more blending.
Y'all, this is so hard. I really, really do.
Genuinely, all of the men and women that can just freehand wings, eyeliner wings, with literally just effortless, just boop, done, perfect. Y'all are amazing.
I feel like I need to start trying it with liquid liner. I feel like that's the key. I feel like there's just a lot more freedom.
I have heard that.
I think the cat is barfing.
They're just gonna have to barf, Kelsey.
She got so excited about eating. She does that. I just really want that, like, yellowish tone to come out.
Alright, if I'm going
to... Oh, good.
That's literally disgusting, but that's the circle of life, guys. Anyone who has cats or dogs will understand.
Do my eyes look like a fireplace? They look like a motherfucking fireplace. Do they?
Yes. They look really good.
So meditative blending eyeshadow.
I love blending.
I don't know why. I just got really into it. Must be the Bailey's with its 0.2% alcohol.
She's up here with her 0.2 getting loopy as shit. I already had a 0.6.
I ran. Because 0. You know why?
Zero.
It was like 55 degrees today. It was beautiful. This morning was freezing, but no. So my punk has like this Bailey film on it. Gross.
How's it looking?
I really like it.
Okay.
It looks like a Christmas tree.
Oh, Christmas
tree. Yeah.
The AMSR.
Christmas tree. Oh my god, yeah. Shh, 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 ASMR.
The ASMR version of Oh Christmas tree.
Oh, Christmas tree. At least your foundation's done. Shh, shh.
Christmas tree, I don't know the rest of the words.
Jay, I don't think we're going to keep it to an hour today.
Okay.
Our goal for 2019, to keep Makeup Quest to an hour, but not today, sir.
We can
not
do it. Today. We need a timer. We need a countdown timer, right there, so I can, like, be like, all right, guys, it's been 30 minutes, and then you start on I-2.
It's been 30 minutes.
Because it's just...
But it comes out, it's like art. I just don't feel like, you know,
and, like,
art should be rushed.
And, like, we talk a lot, and we talk a lot, and we have a lot of fun.
And we share, and we're having fun, and that's,
we're
what,
sharing
that's what I said.
With
we're
you
not,
guys.
Like, if you were like, hey, I want to go online and find a 10-minute tutorial for a fucking New Year's Eve look, right?
Yeah.
That's not it.
This isn't it. This is fun. You grab a beverage with us, be it water, milk, alcohol, whatever.
I want to know about these girls that love makeup, that love nerdy things, that are on this other show that I like, because I've checked it out and watched 195,000 episodes, and it's an experience. Like, I don't want this to be, like, in and out. I get it. I watch a lot of makeup tutorials, and I get it. Like, in and out is in, but... I enjoy this. I have a lot of fun. And I have a lot of fun with you guys. I have a lot of fun with you, Kat. And it's not what it's about.
You're gonna have to adjust it, Jay. I can't.
No, he's he's got a timer. Well, you gotta be done by that. How long is that? It's 10 minutes, isn't it? How? That's 10 minutes. Stop. Cat, come down a little bit. There you go.
It's very awkward. I'm sorry. Thank you, Jay. I appreciate it this time.
All right, so I put some little lines hanging down from my wings for my, you guessed it, motherfucking ornaments.
Motherfucking ornaments.
Motherfucking ornaments. Husband. All right, so I have some blue. All right, I have been using my liquid coal. Is it scone? Scone? No, Seraphine Botanicals liquid coal eyeliner. What? What are you doing?
There is a little delay on that, too.
So I just used this fucking thing to clean off the color from this brush, and it just made it like.
Oh, God.
It made it like my hair in July.
Oh.
This one. Yeah, music's good. Is that. Can we hear the music on the thing?
Yeah, that's the same dance one, right?
Okay. Oh, good. I need like four more of these.
You need a lash on them. There's only some way to dry.
No, okay. I got me an amazing drying rack for my brushes, and I can't wait to wash them again. I'm so excited. But this brush is definitely the brush I use the most, so I'm pretty. I need like five of them. So James Charles, love him, did a collab with Morphe, and he did a brush set as well, and he has like three or four blending brushes in the set, like in his brush set. So he did a makeup, like a palette, obviously, and then he did a brush set, and he's got three or four of these in the set.
Oh, there it is. Okay. I was looking for this, and I could not find it to save my life.
Which, honestly, it's the brush I use the most, because there's a bunch of other brushes. I see all my Morphes are here mostly. And I appreciate the flat ones, but I'm not educated enough on what to do with flat brushes.
Anything and everything. I'm using an angled brush right now to apply some technically lip gloss, but it's by
I really like what you're doing right now.
Lime Crime, which literally I love.
Lime Crime.
Oh my god, I love you're their obsessed. Lipstick so much.
I'm about to cut this crease, bitch. Let's do it.
So I'm collecting a little bit of color.
On this shit. We're collecting a little bit of color on the end of this brush. It's by You Spicy. All right. It's number 12. This is an Amazon.
Oh my god.
Brand brush set. It's really good. I like it. Okay, I need a fucking flat brush now for once in my life. Allow me to say that straight into the microphone.
I have to dab this on.
Dab. She's dabbing.
Dabbing. At least I'm not a blue dabby dabby doo dab.
You remember that song?
I do. Mm-hmm. I like that song.
Gosh.
Such a wonderful time. Literally can't see what I'm doing.
Sorry, I'm being quiet, but.
No, it's okay. I'm going to talk. I'm just dabbing the song. Just dibbity dabbity doobity.
I'm going to have to blend that out a little bit.
I'm not going to lie. I had great intentions. I probably should have done what I had in my mind, but I forgot, which was do my red first and then put this on top. But that's fine. We're going to do it on the other side that way, and it'll work out because it'll be slightly different because, you know, on Christmas trees, they have different colors on the lights. If you get a multicolored tree, which you can always get just the regular white lights, it's entirely up to you. But I have a white eyeliner pen by NYX.
And I'm going to go in and I'm going to give them a little bit of hopefully white shine. There we go.
It's not quite a cut crease. It's like, you'll see. It's going to do something. So.
There we go.
Mm-hmm. That Bailey's film on your tongue though. So you know.
I'm a little... Because I don't have liquid eyeliner like Kelsey was talking about, so
I think we need to go to Liquid Lippy, or Liquid Lippy.
Liquid eyeliner. It really helps because it gives you that control to, like, doodle in a little tiny circle where your ornament's supposed to be.
Her ornament.
Felt tip eyeliner is not going to really give you the ability to do that. It just isn't because it just doesn't. And that's not its fault. That's just how it is. I mean, I'm not trying to be ugly. Excuse me, I burped. I know you guys can hear that really well, so you ASMR? ASMR, is that what it is?
Hope you like it.
I hope you like the burps. They're gentle, they're quiet, they're calm. But I will tell you, the one thing I forgot, Kelsey, is my brown eyeliner. Because I'm a dippity-doo.
Sorry, Jay.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my little short brush, dab it onto the tip with some mohawk, and I'm going to go ham. I'm going to brush it
into... I can shorten myself.
I'm going to rub it in to my lash line. Because I'm pale as fuck.
Don't wink at me, you weirdo.
Hey, it's not weird if he's your husband.
Truth. He is, by the way, just in case you didn't know.
I mean, I'd be concerned if he wasn't just like a random stranger man that's just like, yeah, seeking two women to do a makeup show at my house. Made a huge mistake. Never do this with powders because they get in your eye. Don't do what I did. Just never do it. Never again. Do you have any brown eyeliner?
Yeah. Cool. Well, it's the gel. It's this one.
That's fine.
This one.
I just need one.
Pencil or a gel?
Preferably pencil, actually. Is this a gel?
That's pencil.
I can't use your Oprah.
No, no. Is it Oprah?
Yeah, it is. It is.
Oprah?
It's Oprah.
Shut the fuck up.
It's moist, though.
Oh, sorry.
And no, it happens. It happened to some of my stuff, too.
I was wondering, because I forgot mine. Can you spray me?
What?
Can you spray my brush? So okay, this gift that I just got, Kat, we're using it on my brush for my look.
It's okay, though.
The Urban Decay All Nighter. I'm using it for a shimmery shade that I'm going to put. At least I think I'm going to use this one. There's that. Where did you go?
Where have you gone, Cotton Eye Joe?
Let's see. I gotta decide which one I want.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from?
Ooh, that's a tough choice, though.
Oh, what are our choices? Oh, that one. That one for sure.
Is that right?
I don't know.
Shit. Oh, no, it's that one.
Okay, it's that one. Oh, sorry, I have to get, like, really close
because I don't have my glasses on. We had a swatch. Sorry, guys.
And then we got a swatchy mix-up. It's fine. It's fine, guys. We're on this. Okay, I'm going to go in with a little teeny tiny bit more of Shape Tape for me eyes, me under eyes. I'm brushing it off on the edges of the containment unit that it comes in. It's going to do dip, 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 dip. Okay, right there, little couple dibs. Take my little baby purple egg. I'm going to just poke myself in the eye. It's going to be wonderful. It's gonna be beautiful. Look, 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 look. Okay. Now, I don't have any eye bake, but what I do have is some really finely milled finishing powder by Chialte. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take it with my super cool 110 Luxie DC Comic Mashup Under Eye Concealer Brush. I pick up a little bit, tippity-tappity.
Tippity-tap-tap.
I feel bad for anyone who's just out there screaming, don't do it, don't do it, I'm doing it.
What do you mean?
I'm taking a little bit, and I'm just putting it on my under eye, but I am tapping it off, so it's not like a bejeebus ton.
Okay. A bejeebus ton.
A bejeebus ton.
Oh, Jackie, I'm sorry, I did this to your palette. Sorry.
Who?
Jacqueline.
Oh, Jackie, it's okay, she'll forgive us. She'll never see it.
She might.
And I hope that she does. And I hope that she is just like, oh my god, Kelsey, you just use my palette so good. I love it. And I'm just like, yeah, girl.
As much as I was hating on my left eye sucking at the beginning of this, it's actually turning out better than the right eye.
I have to remember what I need to do on my left eye. I'm not going to lie, Kelsey. All right, so we're going to start this over with potion on my left eye because my right eye is all but done. I do have to put on mascara, but I'm not going to do that until after I do everything else, because I have to do finishing powder, and I found that if I do mascara, then finishing powder, I just I somehow mess it all up. So that's not going to happen.
I hope you guys like this. I worked really hard on it.
Nope. Other way? There we go. Okay, so...
Actually, that's kind of nice, I think. You guys can disagree if you like, but I have fun doing what I do.
I'm really actually appreciating Jay's help today, because, like, it's really hard.
You're doing a lot of stuff over there, Kat. I don't know what to think about it.
I think that my actual eye.
Can you actually lift it up a little bit? Because, like, I am just.
That's your top. Do you have it?
Top to what?
I got it.
Top to what?
For real this time.
I'm just staying perfectly still. Because I can come up. If you leave it there, I can come up. I can go over. Stop it.
How do you do it, gurus?
I'm moving. But I need to be here. I need to be here.
Okay. Oh, took some of the ground off. Oh, snap.
Okay. All right. Thank you, Jay.
Okay, well, we're going to have to fix whatever just happened there.
What? What did you do? Kelsey, what did you do?
Took the tape off.
Oh, Kelsey.
It's a little harsh right now. You're going to fix it, though.
That's okay.
But the eye looks...
You're going to blend it,
the
Kelsey.
The eye looks good.
It looks fire. It looks like legit, it's literally fire. On fire.
Mm-hmm.
All right, cool. Well, step one. No. All right. Okay. I'm coming back to this, though, for my under eye. So. Let's get some face on.
Yeah, girl. Come on.
Is anybody chitty chat or no?
Who's chitty chat? Hey, chitty chat.
Hey, chat. You want to pop them up? I'll hold up my binoculars. Hold on. Don't go anywhere. Jay is killing the hashtag game.
Oh, yeah. He does
Chibi
Nyanko
Sensei.
He's awesome.
What are some of the hashtags? Can you scroll up?
Oh, they're on the screen.
Oh. Oh, hashtag happy accidents. That's precious. I love it.
Happy little accidents.
I'm going to re-moisturize my lips because they get dry.
I'm going to open some samples of Tarte
foundation. My headband is just falling off. It's fine. We're just going to hashtag remove it.
Hashtag remove it.
What? Hashtag take it off.
Take it off.
Did I use Venice at all, or did I just go straight to Elfie?
Elfie was all I heard.
Okay, cool. I like it. Sounds good.
Ooh, whatever color this is pretty nice. Foundationing, guys. This is Tarte.
It is Shape Tape.
It is the Shape Tape foundation. I'm actually darker than I thought it was, huh?
I don't have enough trickling on here, so let me just,
This needs to soften. Soften. All right, we'll just put a wing on, whatever. We'll put a wing on.
Put a wing on it.
When in doubt, wing it out.
All right, I'm going to blend a little.
I didn't think all, like, this little fucking nubbin of foundation was going to do anything, but it's covering my whole face.
Yeah, girl. It's going to cover your whole face.
Oh, I might need to change foundations, girl. But it's a little lighter than my skin tone. I should have tested it better. It's okay. It's winter.
Hashtag winter, guys. Hashtag winter.
Like, I thought this was going to be darker. Oh, shit. I probably ordered the wrong color with the full foundation that I got.
Oh, no.
Sorry. Whatever. Put it in a giveaway.
Are you telling me I have
to? Which, by the way, guys, keep your eyes out because we're going to do some giveaways.
We are in January. Starting in January, we are going to be having some giveaways. Lots of stuff. Lots of stuff from Ipsy, mostly samples. A lot of things are going to be full size. Just kind of depends. We have different types, makeup, moisturizing. It just depends. Depends on the situation.
Yeah.
Okay.
So keep your eyes peeled. Keep watching. Probably going to do a, what do you call it? New Year's video, right?
Mm-hmm. We're going to do a New Year's video. I think we were talking about maybe silver and gold.
Maybe. I have a good silver look, actually. Or I can turn it into a gold look if you want
to
do silver.
I have to go to the bathroom so bad right now.
Why don't you go? It's fine.
I feel bad, like, abandoning you by yourself.
You're not abandoning me.
Can you talk more about Testicles?
Testicles! I'll talk more about Testicles. My face is burning a little bit, though, but I think it's because my skin is angry at my life lately. I don't know.
It might just be because you were tapping a brush that usually happens to me.
Really?
Yeah.
So, my skin's just been generally angry lately, I think. So just make sure you take care of your skin, y'all. Like, it's the biggest organ in your body. And on your body, technically. Ooh, I don't know how I like that. Like, if you touch your face, it comes off. I don't know about that. I don't know. Anyway, this is my fiery campfire look. So, we're gonna line it, wing it, mascara it, lash it, maybe. Put some bronzer on. Who knows? Full coverage foundation, like, when you get older, is not great, honestly. It's, like, giving me so many lines right now. Maybe there's one out there that doesn't, but I figured I'd give it a try today since I have the samples. We'll see. Maybe a stipple. Maybe you can do a stipple. I feel like you can't even, like, if you have an itch, you can't, like, touch your face if you do a stipple, you know? I don't know. Talk a lot of shit, you know, that I don't know about. I gotta somehow get up in that. I gotta finish my eyes. It's not pleasing to me right now. But the blending's pleasing to me. Kinda. Ooh, I don't know what's going on there. We still gotta do some brows. There's a lot going on. Looks like a fire. I guess.
Looking for
a snowman, the partridge in a pear tree. Cat's coming back.
Is that song royalty free?
I don't know.
I'm back, guys. Sorry about that. Oh god, there's so much foundation. Just pile it on, cake it on.
It's caked. Especially caked.
What's going on? What did I miss?
I don't know.
Okay.
My face is caked.
I don't know. I think it looks good, but...
Oh, thanks.
It looks good.
Okay, caked and baked.
Sorry, that's how close I have to get to be able to see you.
I wonder what color is actually my color. I think I ordered, like, way the wrong color. Now I'm wishing I had wine.
Well, just think, if you ordered one that was too dark, order one that's a little bit lighter, and in the in-between times outside of summer, you can mix them.
That's true.
Because most people have to mix colors to find that just right shade. You can't just get just one. You gotta have your summer color and your winter color. Alright, guys. I think I'm at the point where I'm going to attempt wing two. I always fuck it up. Kelsey always yells at me. She gets a little bit violent.
You go a little too cautious on the second side, and I'm like, stop.
You're just like, be free. And I'm like, I will do my best. My okay, face. Guys. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I have to, Jay, it's going to be a little bit fucked up for a second. So just, I have to look dead on into the camera, and then I'll reposition.
I'll jump in there.
Okay. All right, here we go. Eye two.
You can do this.
I don't know what happened, but there we go. Okay, guys.
You can do this. Oops, that was a little thick.
Okay.
We gonna clean that up, y'all. Don't worry. You're worried. I can see you're worried.
I can actually see the worry through the camera. You're worried about this. Don't. I'm going to never be worried when it comes to her. Ever. Like, she literally just pulls it together. Like, when you're in the midst of cleaning something, you're just like, I'm not gonna have it done in time for, guests to come over, and then all of a sudden it's totally fine. That's her. Literally every time.
On
with
my
all of
face.
Her makeup all the time.
On my face. Y'all, I just love playing with makeup. Like, I just love it. I love playing with it. And I love that it's just like, if you fuck up, whatever, it's just makeup, you know? Like, think about, like, you spent...
There's makeup remover.
Yeah, you spent $40 on a palette, right?
Yeah.
And you're like, oh, shit, $40 on a palette, but...
Oh, no.
Look at all, like, I've barely touched this fucking palette. There's so much color left in there.
Like, and this one is $10. Look how much is still left, all of it. I've had this for a year and a half, I use it all the time. It's gonna last five ever. Yes, it is an investment. Yes, Carity is absolutely worth it. She got me a palette. Got the unicorn one. Seriously, like,
the best palette. The blendiness. The blendiness of it.
The buildability.
Oh my god.
The transfer. The blending. Fabulous.
I don't know. I can't say that I've ever been, like, disappointed with a palette I've actually invested in, because I've done my research, which is really important, I feel like. Like, really look into what you're purchasing. Don't just, like... And I was saying this earlier. Oh, I was saying it earlier online, actually. Like, I used to buy stuff because other people had it, or because it was on sale, or because this, or because that. And I was always disappointed because it wasn't something that I've done my research, and, like, now there's, like, this beautiful YouTube world that you can find, hey, I want to Google this palette, watch people use it, see how it works, see how they use it, see if it's going to meet my needs before you even purchase. Like, there's just so many avenues to evaluate a product before you even decide to purchase it. So, you know, there's no excuses, y'all. No excuses. And you can always clean palettes. There's ways to clean your pans. Like, you can also Google that, the fucking internet. You can clean your pans. So let's say I've had the Carity palette for a year. There's ways you can clean the top of your shadows. You shouldn't keep it too much longer. But I've done, like, alcohol on mine. And it makes them a little, like,
muddy, weird looking, but
if you blend it out.
Yeah.
What are you doing, Henry?
I, like, am picking up the makeup onto my felt tip, and I don't have a backup felt tipper to, like, go over and help make this better, which, shame on me, I usually always bring two.
I have many if you need them. Also, I just want to say, if you do that, like I do, just make sure your brushes are always clean, always, always clean. Like, I clean my brushes pretty often, and now I'll probably clean them more because Kat got me that awesome brush cleaner. Bacteria infections are a real thing, yo. Like, you have to be, and I know it's a lot of maintenance, but you have to be conscious of, ooh, that brow don't match the other brow. Oh, your makeup cleanliness. I gotta fix both these, man. I'm gonna make these look natch. Okay, we're getting there. Anyway, that is my spiel.
I mean, it's spot on. Like, you really do need to make sure that you clean your brushes. It is super duper ultra important.
Eyebrows are cousins, not sisters. Not twins. Definitely not twins. I don't know about y'all, but one of my eyebrows always behaves better than the other. The other one's like a red ball.
I feel like it's always the second one. That's, like, just a little shit.
I don't know. My lefty, she looked natch, but... Anyway. I'm so excited. By the way, Kat got me this amazing brush cleaning dryer thing. You've said it, like,
six times.
Yeah, but I want to tell them that these things are out there. So, I used to, like, hang my brushes on rubber bands upside down to try to get them dry. And Jay is like, what the fuck are you doing? There are things out there for you to wash your brushes, to dry your brushes. Then you don't have to, like, I know it's tempting to just buy cheap brushes because your brushes are busted, but brushes make a difference in the quality of your makeup, too. Quality of your execution. I'm just on my high horse now, guys. Like it. Love it. Don't. I don't care.
I need a different felty.
Take your pick. Please, dear.
Which one have you used? Where's the tiny one?
There we go.
Okay, I'm gonna use some Tarte sex. Nope, can't use you. You're not what I need.
Yeah, go through them all. Like, I usually end up just, like, going through them all.
That's not a felty. Iko some shit. Mm. Good shit. Good shit. Mm.
Oh, God, that is so much better.
Okay. Now I am gonna have to, Q-tip some out of here.
So, for my brow bone, I don't know if you guys saw that, or I said anything about it. I just used, this is,
Kelsey, you gonna make a remover up here?
I can get some.
It's okay. Don't worry about it.
So this is Chilla. Ivory Lace Highlighter Crayon. Okay. Okay. Check it. Check it. Anyway. So I just stuck that under my, like, I literally drew it under my eyebrow and let it sit there while I did my eyebrows and then just patted it in. And there's my brow bone.
Mm-hmm. That stuff?
Brow bone highlighter. What do you think? You can't even tell, right? I literally just drew it under my eyebrow.
So that's what that big white streak was.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, no, that and looks really great. And then I just,
like, patted it in my finger.
That's really legit, actually.
What's happening over there?
Anyway. Alright, so I'm gonna go in with a little bit more shape tape, because I done fucked up, y'all.
What happened?
I done goofed. I couldn't get, my first felt tip eyeliner got clogged up with all the fucking makeup that I had on my eye. So, I'm going a little teeny tiny dibble. A little dibble, guys. A little dibble.
I don't know what this music is, but it's weird.
It's like a spin on Christmas.
I appreciate it for being unique and independent. I really do. Okay, guys. We're gonna fix this.
We're gonna get through this.
It's an art.
Miracles happen.
Miracles happen on Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
Miracles happen with felt tip eyeliner.
I mean, I'm sorry. Felt tip eyeliner to me is just miracles. Alright, so I'm gonna let...
I know, is it just...
some of this shit dry under my eye. Because I fucked up. You come up just a little bit. There we go. Sorry. Just patting it in. We'll come over here. Uh-huh. Yeah. It's looking good.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
Happy birthday, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Okay. Okay. Poking myself in the eyeball. I'm gonna let it set a little bit more on the left before I go in and redraw my line.
Well, that liner got effed. It's okay though, guys. Got it.
No, it didn't. I think it looks beautiful.
If you put some lashes on, you won't even know the difference.
Seriously. No one will notice the difference at all. Period. End of statement.
Put some more sparkles on it too.
Mm-hmm. Hashtag sparkles.
When in doubt, sparkles.
When in doubt, sparkle it out, y'all.
Alright, let me get my next line.
Okay.
That'd be good.
Now, going in with my red eyeliner.
For my ornament. I'm going to hope that this ends up okay. Pray for me, guys, or whatever.
Oh, hey, you know what? I need
pray
to actually...
or whatever?
Pray, meditate, send me good wishes. Whatever
it is that you do.
Who doesn't fuck up makeup? Like, let's be honest.
Who doesn't what?
Fuck up makeup.
Oh, I mean, professionals, probably. But I think they just, like, really just boss face it and just keep going. And they just blend it. And, like, they get it good.
Bitch, like I just did.
Uh-huh. They do you. You are a professional, okay?
I'm a something.
You're a professional.
I am a something. Do you want to see this trick? You see that eyeliner, bitch?
Hold on.
We gonna fix that. Get nice and close.
Just doing some corrections. I'm done now. I appreciate that. Okay.
Oh, it went over. Nobody judge me. It's Christmas
there
season.
There we go. Okay.
It's Christmas season. There's no judgment. Only by Santa Claus. Ooh. Mm-hmm. We were doing all right, guys. We were doing all right. I don't know what happened. Better.
Jay's just a fucking perfectionist.
I love it.
Alright. Got my red base down. I'm gonna go in and put in another blue ornament because I like it.
It's my eyeshadow. Or just see if this makes it any better.
I'm not gonna lie, my blue metallic eyeliner is a liquid eyeliner with a brush, and I can paint on the blue ornaments so completely effortlessly, it's insane. And that's why I know we need to get on that liquid eyeliner game, where it's just like,
All right, we're doing it. We're doing it. Felt tip is out. Felt tip is fired.
There we go.
You just, like, blink into it.
There we go. Okay. All right. Got that buddy situated. It's doing good. Looking good. Feeling good. We're all good. I'm going to reapply some of my shimmery lip color on top of my red base, which I was supposed to do on the other eye, but I forgot. I'm human. What do you want from me?
I realize now I have no idea what's going on next to me right now.
Oh, over here on my side or?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just doing my other eye. That's literally it.
Let me see.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right, so I'm going in. Applying some pink.
I think I was doing better when I had more to drink. Oh, no. What is that, 10 minutes? Jingle bats.
Jingling all the way. How they flap. Oh, so scary. We're screaming all the way. Hey. All right, going with my white to add a little bit.
There's a cat eating it. What it's not supposed to.
This vomit.
No, she barfed her food up, so she wants to eat food. It's not hers.
Okay. All right, that's as good as it's going to get. I'm sorry, guys. Like, I can't do any better.
It looks good.
All right, now I'm going to go in. Apparently, we have just a few minutes.
Oh, no. We got to finish the rest of our face.
Kelsey, I'm going to try and do some contour. This is always fun, guys. So I've got my Mineral Fusion palette. It's got a contour and bronzer duo. Whew, y'all, pray for me. Mm-hmm.
Dear Lord, baby Jesus. Let cat's contour go well. Is this line on my face?
Good. I always put it in, and then I have a buffing brush that I literally can't live without. I just buff it. Good. Pretty much buff it till it's gone, and then I'm really happy with it. So, like, how's this look? Do I need to apply more?
Yes.
Yeah, I buffed it all the way. But it's okay, contour is, guess what, buildable. Mm-hmm. All right, Kelsey, how about now?
Yeah, that's better.
Kelsey is the only person that can tell me if my contour is fucked up or not. Because I don't contour, guys. If any of you are normal viewers, still watching with the ASMR version of Makeup Quest, I don't know how to contour. I don't ever.
What are you doing?
Trying to see. What are you trying to see? Dreading.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, y'all. Just gonna leave it just like that. I'm not gonna blend this one. I'm joking. I'm gonna blend it. Don't worry.
Fish lips, guys. Always fish lips, if that's what works for you. I mean, I always fuck up
looks fun in the camera.
What's going on?
I'm glad it looks fun on the camera because it doesn't look fun in real life.
What?
My makeup.
How's it? Is this side really fucked up compared to this side? Like,
no. I don't think so.
Okay. Now, am I supposed to, don't judge me, guys, am I supposed to contour up around my face or bronzer up around my face? Or both?
Well, I guess it depends what you're going for.
Color and liveliness.
Just bronzer at the top.
Okay. Get some bronzer, guys.
Yeah, like, you better put
bronzer.
Your lashes on and wrap this shit up,
see,
guys. 7 o'clock.
There's contour down here on this. You guys can't see me pointing at it. Bronzer. No, contour down here. I'm sorry. Contour is the dark one. Bronzer is this goldy one up here
so
on the tippity toppity.
Tippity toppity.
Always tap. Right on the top there. Right over. Right there. Right there.
Don't bring me any figgy pudding.
I'm going to just kind of dab mine here because I know you got to do around the hairline. So I'm going to kind of pull my hair back with my hands. And I'm going to sit back. I'm going to piss Jay off. I'm going to sit back. And just, you know, really blend it in. Bring some life back. All right, Kelsey, more. Should I go in for another layer? You can't even tell I put on bronzer, can you?
Mm-hmm. Blend out more. Mine's pretty harsh right now. Look at that.
Bitch. I mean, this song always sounds so like, we're not gonna fucking leave you alone until you guys give us some free food. And it's just like, bitch, go away.
All right, how about now, Kelsey?
Move your hair.
Okay.
What have I done?
You haven't done anything bad. Blend more.
Okay, let me get my blurring brush.
Yeah, blurring brush.
My blurring brush is my best friend. No offense. It's like my makeup brush best friend. I literally don't have to do much with this puppy, and it just is like, everything has been erased that you did, and it's just like, well, I gotta do it again now.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright, now, guys, I'm gonna go with some blush you. I'm going in with the same blush that Kelsey has, which I have lost. Nope, there it is. Up on the top here, I've got my Tarte Cosmetics Amazonian Clay and Feist. Since I have a slender face, I do the apples and then out to the side. Most other people do up. I look really fucking weird when I do that. So we're just gonna not. Gonna start with a little bit and blend it back. I'm just gonna really. La 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 la. Really blend it in. Give it a good show. Just a little bit of color, a little bit of life. Some happy trees. I'm gonna have it be some happy trees. Is that a cat purring? Yeah, it is. Okay, just happy little cherries, little apples.
Hey, Kelsey, how does it look? Aww, it's nice. It feels like a who right now.
A what?
A who. Like from the Grinch.
Courtney, here's the who, yeah. All right, so I'm going in with some highlighter. I'm going to use the same highlighter that I used on the corner of my eyes, which is the angel color, which is a green. whole lot because I don't really want to go with the glazed donut look.
I'm just going to put some
No glazed donuts today.
Just right here.
Just right there. And then I'm going to take my blender.
And we just blend it in. Just blend it in.
And blend and blend and blend.
And blend. And blend and blend and blend. And blend. And blend and blend and blend. And there we go.
It's not as harsh as it was because when I put it on, it always comes across like this really like sharp line that's just like someone went shh on my eyebrow.
Oh, it's not a bronzer.
Or not my eyebrow, but just on my cheek. So we're just gonna blend this side now. Have a nice little fun time with it.
Happy trees and blending.
Happy trees, happy blending, happy highlighters. Highlighters are your friend. Okay, guys? Highlighters are your friend. Now I'm gonna use my Amazonian clay setting powder, smooth operator. And got little teeny tiny holes, so you just gotta kind of tap it out. Tippity tappity, tappity tippity. And dab it on, blend it in, blend it in, blend it in, guys, blend it in. Always blending, that's makeup. Blending, blending, dabbing, and just blending. Blending, blending, dabbing and blending. Dabbing and blending, friends. Dabbing and blending. Dabbing and blending. And dabbing. And maybe some more blending. And then dabbing. Oh, I didn't contour my chin. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
It's okay that I didn't contour my jawline. Mm-hmm. Are you already done?
Mm-mm.
Oh, are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you waiting for me to shut up so you can talk?
Yeah.
Just hanging out.
I did a nude lip, but I kind of want a gloss, but I didn't bring any gloss up.
I mean, you can always do this crazy fucking star shine. It's literally like, I don't know if you can see it on my little, like it's glitter-tastic. I don't think it would look well with your... Go with it. Just do it.
It's kind of gold.
It's not that. I think it's rose gold or something.
Oh my god.
It's
a lot.
Mm-hmm.
So wait, is that... Can you tell me how long that is? You don't know.
He didn't... So just... Because you guys can't see this. There's a little timer. Like a little like hourglass sand timer thing that he keeps flipping. And we have no concept as to how much time it is. He doesn't even know. It's like, we just don't know. We're just here.
Do you want me to stop? Let me stop. We're good. We're done.
We're done. We're done, guys. This is it. We're done. I'm just going to do my eyebrows as we just end the video.
We're not doing lashes.
We're joking, by the way. I'm doing fucking lashes. I haven't even done my mascara yet. Or my lippy. All right, so I'm using Sugar Arch Arrival Brow Definer. It's got a spoolie on one end. And then the other end... is going to be what you... I mean, it's the color. Okay, I don't know what else to tell you guys. It's the fucking color.
Fucking partridge. That is so much sparkling. I don't feel like that.
Now, I just fill in my eyebrows. This is just what I do.
And a butt ass in a butt tree.
Oh, wow. Alright, so I fill it in. Then I brush it out yet again.
Okay.
And then,
are you done?
Almost. God, I need you to slow down, Kelsey. I need you to wait for me.
There's no waiting.
What's happening in the chat, Jay?
It's not 2 hours.
She's like, no rush, but I've already turned off the video.
Oh, God.
All right. Now, I am going to go a little extra step today on my eyebrows, which I don't normally do. I've got my Benefit Gimme Brow Plus little
brow guy, little brow boy.
Little brow boy, like a little drummer boy.
Mm-hmm. Just to kind of help pat down me eyebrows and the shape.
Should really shape my eyebrows, guys. I need to see Kelsey's eyebrow artist. Oh, she's far away.
I need to fly to New York to see her eyebrow artist. Girls trip to New York then? How about it?
Her eyebrows?
Absolutely. Nipples of the face, yo.
Nipples of the face. Truth.
So how my eyebrows looking?
Good.
Acceptable.
I like them.
All right, I'm gonna be putting on mascara first, and then I'm going to be applying eyelashes. I saw that little tricky. I have MAC false lashes, extreme black.
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm putting mascara first.
Oh, it didn't look like a mascara brush. I was like, what the fuck is that?
It's a creepy mascara brush.
It's weird.
Okay. It's really THICC thick. But I'm going to go to the base of my eyelashes, rub it in, kind of twirl it away. I'm going to do it all across my upper eyelashes.
Actually, I really like that lippy. I let it tone down a little bit.
You put some on top of it?
Mm-hmm.
I like it. It's just right. It's like just the right amount of glitter. Because naked, that shit's so shiny. Alright, I actually need to borrow this guy again.
Because I never put in me eyeliner.
What you got, Jay? What is this? What's going on? Huh. It's very interesting. It's riveting information. Much like holiday music, which, I mean, I don't think that a lot of people think about this, but you really don't have new holiday music. So everybody just does, you know.
Well, people try, but it comes out really lame.
I don't know, it makes me kind of sad, because it's like we have our classics, you know? And I'd love to hear some fresh, new Christmassy sounding stuff.
La 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 la.
Whew. Mmm. Them upper lashes. Alright, so I'm gonna look down and be real demonic. Do my lower lashes.
Oh. She was up there.
Somebody jumping down from a high place.
Okay, so.
Got my lower lashes dunzo.
Nice.
All right.
Can you tell which eye?
Hold on. I have to put my eyes on because I legitimately can't tell otherwise.
Yeah, your right eye.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. It looks beautiful. Mm-hmm. I love it.
They're a little separated. I could get them a little closer, but they look all right.
I think it actually looks really fucking good. Okay.
I got more practicing to do. I should have bought like 10 packs of those lashes. You know?
I mean, they just take practice.
I agree. What the
highlight though. Yeah. What's that?
What's it say?
Oh, we're not getting ready for anything in particular.
Nothing.
We're
doing this for fun. Doing this for
we
you
do this
guys.
Because we like.
We're getting ready for you.
Makeup. And we like sharing it with people. I don't know if that answers your question. I'm in a cat sweater, so we're going somewhere really fancy. It's the cat sweater that does it, guys. That's what makes it elegant. I don't know. I often, like, get real makeup on for real things, so, you know. Oh, lash glue.
I know.
Oh. That blendle. Need a little more on this side, but I'll leave it alone. So I blended pretty well.
Can you tell which eye I have lashes on?
Of course
yes.
You can.
Everyone can.
Now I kind of took some of that sparkle off.
How about you do hashtag false falsies? Just for shits and giggles.
Hashtag what?
Hashtag false falsies. What? Don't question it. Just embrace it.
Alright.
Done.
Oh god, no.
I knew that one was gonna be a bitch.
What a bitch. What? I heard a smirk over there, Jay.
Okay. Ain't no smirking.
Need that lash glue to dry. Oh, I wish the other ones had this lift.
It's okay. We got lashes on.
Alright.
We got them lashes on. Now you need to take me somewhere fancy, Jay. Check them lashes. Girl, them lash though. I don't know.
You get all sorts of comments from McDonald's.
Honestly though, like, there's people at Walmart doing the cashiering that have lashes on all the time. I'm like, how do you do this?
Because they're doing that hustle, you know, for their life.
I cannot.
And they're looking beautiful for every second of every day.
I cannot, guys. Okay? You get me beautiful, maybe. If you don't even consider this beautiful, then I don't know when you can be beautiful.
Like, fucking, I need an event.
You need an event to look beautiful. And I need like 12 hours to get ready.
Okay, hold on. My final thing, because I know you're all done.
I guess, if you can call this done. Stop doing that. I don't know what it means.
So sparkly on my lips.
Here.
Take me out, babe. Cat sweater. I'm surprised Trim Trav doesn't. Is Trim Trav at their party tonight? Anybody know online?
Check it.
I don't think you wait.
I'm a thin lashes like this. Don't watch me judgingly. Oh, that's a lip view. Guys, it's been a long session. Shorter than the last one. It's still long. But I think we accomplished a lot. We did.
I'm going to show you guys the reason I don't do lower lashes. You ready?
Well, instead of going down on them, just rub them back and forth.
I ain't going down.
Don't go down on them. Rub them left and right. Okay, I know what I forgot. My gold under eye.
Because when I do lower lash line, I have spiders in my eyes. Spiders.
Just bring that out to the world. Jay's like, it's too much work. I quit.
He can't quit. He's married. To you.
Aw, you look glam. I like it. Where are we going?
Just out and about on the town. Guess we could feed.
Gabe and all the cats?
Yeah, we'll just feed their nice. Cats. Their cats will appreciate us looking like this.
They will.
I'm sorry I don't ever do my hair for the show. I just
literally. I don't either.
It's just limp and it exists.
Mine's just back. At least it's clean today. I washed it today.
I had to wash it before I came in because I woke up and I had to work. And then I got off work. I did not wake up with enough time to wash it. So here I am with clean hair.
My hair is clean. Oh, I'm tired, but now I'm pretty. I do like this look. I gotta go do something, I think. I have like a toasty fire eye.
I feel like every time we get to the end of our videos, we always do little teeny tiny, like, little tiny fix-ups. Like, little tiny additions. So I'm gonna do a little tiny addition on mine, okay? Little tiny.
You look like a Christmas tree.
My nose.
It looks like you're not even moving your mouth.
I wasn't.
It's like, I'm just gonna look a little tiny.
We're getting ready for crusty ass.
We're getting ready for holidays.
Ready for you, crusty ass.
Getting ready for the holidays with our families. You can always look as glamorous and as fabulous as you want to look, no matter where you're going, even if it just means outside to take your dog for a walk.
And sometimes doing makeup is just relaxing.
It is. It's a lot of fun.
I don't
because
know.
It's art, you know, Bob Ross.
It's very Bob Ross. And there's actually a challenge going on YouTube for people putting Bob Ross paintings on their face. But I couldn't get into that. So
I mean, that would take 5 to 6 hours, Jay. I don't.
I don't know. James Charles and Nikki Tutorials did it. So I'm not about to do that. I'm just still getting on trend of having like semi-decent makeup and putting lashes on. So. But I have fun doing it. I had a really good time.
Inspired by Bob Ross.
Well, they're basically putting a Bob Ross painting on their face. It's insane. You should watch them.
Okay, guys.
Be really interested. Gorge.
That's what I've got.
Christmas tree eyeballs. I like it. Mine's toasty fire.
I always like putting my glasses on and looking at myself, and I look so weird.
Hold on. By the way, I just want to say we have lashes on. We're getting better. I should have bought more packs of those, like 5 packs of lashes after Halloween. They were so cheap at Walmart, guys. God damn it. What's wrong with me?
Hey, I can't say anything.
A sexy gag.
So.
I still look like I don't have makeup on to myself.
No, you do. I see the bright, beautiful, like, you look warm.
Do I look like
a
Yule log?
And then your eyes are on. You look like a Yule log. You look like you've been third degree burned. Crusty ass, dusty ass. Oh, I'm just now reading what you were saying.
Getting ready for crusty ass, dusty ass.
Crusty ass, dusty ass.
No, Jay's taking me somewhere. Bitch, gotta take me somewhere.
You need to take her somewhere.
Look how hot I am.
And not downstairs to the bedroom.
Downstairs to the pies.
His mom thought it was like actual pies and ice cream pints.
That would actually be really amazing.
Right?
Somebody get on that.
It's like, oh, we need that happen.
It's just a dessert place. It's just pies and pints of ice cream. That's all you can order is a whole pie and a pint of ice cream.
Or pieces of pies.
No. Whole pie.
I just don't like. I can't decide which.
Why are you such a crackhead, Brother Bear?
Brother Bear?
Yeah.
I already thought that was Baby Girl.
No, he's fucking with your house coat.
Guys. Thank you for
and girls.
Joining us on this journey. From testicles to endocles.
From the testicles to the endocles.
We need to do pies cream. Yeah, I like that. Pies cream would be good too. But it's pies like pizza pies and pints like beers. So.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Excuse me while I take a sip of my
on this journey. I haven't had a drink in a while. I probably need another one. I don't know what day it is. I'm not running tomorrow, so I'll drink what I want. Someone take me out.
Games.
Who wants to take me out?
I'll take you out. We'll go out together.
Oh, wow. Anyway, please like, share, subscribe, click the bell to receive notifications when we upload new videos. We have a lot of other videos on our YouTube. D&D, Walking Dead, lots of different themes going on there. Let us know what you think of the content. If there's some other content you want to see, we are happy to please our audience. We are a charity-based website. Please check out the charities below. They need your help. We're working on Humane Society right now as our second-tier charity. We want to raise $1,500. It would be awesome if you guys could help. But again, if you can't, that's cool. Go ahead and share with your friends, see if they can help out. Or donate your time. I mean, I know that, especially like the Humane Society, they need people to help walk the animals, clean the cages,
feed them,
donate food,
love them,
whatever it is.
Play
so,
with them.
Ladies and gentlemen, remember your sunscreen,
face clean,
eye cream, and clean your damn brushes.
Seriously, it's not normally in our thing, but please
clean your damn brushes.
Like they will, if you have dirty brushes, it will break out your face, and then what's the point? And face clean.
Then you gotta do
cream,
more makeup.
Sunscreen.
Okay. Love you guys. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time. New Year's, we're gonna do a video. Check us out.
And Bye. Stay tuned next year, 2019 giveaways.
Oh, 2019 giveaways. Yes. Please keep your eyes out for our giveaways. We have tons of stuff to give away. Thank you.
Love you guys. Bye.
That's good. Came out good.
Mm-hmm. I think both of them came out really good.
We stepping up our game, yo. I have Washington.